open Dolphin and then go to File, Open User Folder, go to GC, which is GameCube, then go to your games region, card A, and here you have the save files. Copy whatever save files that you want. Then go to your retroarch folder, go to saves, Dolphin MU, user, GameCube, your games region, card A, and paste the saves in here, or the save files. Then go to retroarch, run retroarch, and the save files should be working correctly.
File select.